Would you kill for your child?
No. No.
I would watch cities burn for you. I would start genocides for you. I would take a bullet for you, and you don't even have to ask.